Welcome back to my War of the Gods playthrough. Currently taking on the north wall of Bethel Garrison. I've been pretty unlucky in this fight so far. I've got a solid strategy that should end up with me getting the sage staff and rubber costume. As those are two things I very much would like to have. Get a shot on Arrow Guard, which misses. First Hydra is up. These guys do have random movement abilities due to my War of the Gods codes. It's kind of funny. That guy had move MP up. Second Hydra up. It's also going to triple flame. It's going to hit me once. Hit the other Lancer once. And kill him. And a shot through Air Guard, which fails again. However, this monk is going to come and kill Ramza. Sage is going to cast Golem. Alright, this is probably a failure, but whatever. We're going to try and charm her. Alright, and that gets rid of their Golem. However, now it is my turn. And we're going to go ahead and just Phoenix down Ramza. Go ahead and try a raise onto my knight. And run away. Well, Agrius runs all the way over here. And charges up a frog onto this guy. Looks like they have some bad compat there. Lancer's back in the ballgame. Archer is going to try and finish him off. And triple flame. Once. Twice. Hit me three times. Yeah. Good luck there, buddy. Second Hydra is going to come kill my thief, maybe? Whisper him. Hit him once. Hit him twice. Oh, we do have Inkai on what's on. And Frog went through. So there's our first bit of good luck. We're not jumping for joy or anything. Air Guard still doing its thing while Frog runs away. Hopefully the Sage does something about these Hydras and Archers. Now looks like we got a Confused 2 being cast. It's not exactly how I would have done it, but whatever works. Leaf is going to run away. Pop my Lancer back up. Two. So we got a confused archer. First time I've seen her do that. And she gets an eye drop. She's been swimming or something. Chlorine's starting to get to her. Triple flame. Missed me once. And Lancer's back down. Pain in the ass. These two Hydras need to die. Once, twice, three times. Natural, this turn is passed. I knew he was going to run over here and see if we can't knock this guy down into critical. Not like that. And Ramza. Going to try and raise two. It's the kind of number you like. That guy could have tried to screw with me, but he will always accumulate and run away. If he has the opportunity to do so. Frog. vertical. This is the guy with item. So if we can frog him, we have a very low percentage to do so. Do another bad combat. But he is the only person on the field left that can fix frog, other than that monk who's already down there. The sage looks like she's doing like a Shiva or something. Frog has missed. Shiva. These hydras are weak to ice. These are all hydras. So it looks like she killed somebody. What did she do? She killed that archer, and then these two guys are in bad shape. So that works. Alright. I don't think we're going to be able to kill him. So we're just going to X-Potion. And we're going to move over. Fuse Archer. I'm going to do Elixir, my Lancer. Alright. I guess that works. Got another Dark Whisper. It hit once. Twice. Hopefully that's going to be the last time you see her not being hit me. Yep, just twice. And he runs away. Second Hydra. Going for a triple flame. Hit me once. Twice. HP restore. HP restore! So we're happy about that. We can kill this guy. And now they have one person that can res, who is her. That she needs to get frog. And then I need to kill these two. Kill these two hydras. What we're gonna do is we're gonna hop over here, and we're going to attack him and kill him. These two-handed javelins are just all kinds of awesome. And with Ramza, we're going to wait. And see if she decides to kill that other Hydra for me. About like that. We triple flame. And his last gasp of freedom. All we have to do now is frog the sage. And then start stealing. Someone over here. And we're just gonna wait. Shiva is gonna kill him. So we're down to just the sage and the frog monk to steal from. We'll go ahead and steal armor. Miss. Critical for 20. Get back there. And we're just gonna wait. Jump sage. Nothing. Alright, we're pretty much just gonna hang out. See if we can't box her in a little bit anyways. Come on, Agrius, get up a little closer to her. Cannot hit her with frog yet. And we're just going to wait. I'm going to do all my stealing all at once off screen, so you guys don't have to see that. And looks like we have a golem being cast, which is not going to help you any, because I'm not going to actually hit you until the very end. Golem. We're going to wait. Get a crystal. We're gonna smack you down and miss. We're just trying to get rid of that golem. Not so much for that. Alright, frog. 66%. Get another crystal. That's great. Alright, got a rubber costume. It's one of the two things I wanted here. And frog has missed, so I gotta keep recording this. And looks like we got something being cast. Remza is gonna grab a crystal. Restore his HP and MP. Wait, Leviathan. And HP restore is taking care of that.